Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Green Bengal. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Green Bengal. I am Abhishek. Today I am going to show you how to propagate mint or pudina plant from stem cutting. Mint or pudina is an aromatic evergreen perennial herbs in the family Lamaceae. It has lots of healthy benefits. Pudina is a very low maintenance and easy to grow plant. In this video, I am going to show you how to propagate pudina plant from stem cutting. First of all, cut some healthy stems from the main plant. Take a well-drained container and fill it with some coco peat. Take cuttings and plant into the coco peat. Don't require any rooting powder. It is a very easy process, you can do it any time of the year. Finally, sprinkle little bit of water and keep it in a partial shaded place for a few days. After 2 weeks, cuttings look like this. Roots are very well developed within 2 weeks. Now we transplant into the individual pot. Making potting mix for pudina plant, the ratio of the potting mix is 60% garden soil, 20% vermicompost and 20% fine sand. Mix it well. Take some pots and fill it with potting mix. Plant pudina center of the potting mix. Finally, thoroughly watering. Hope you enjoy this video. Please like my video and share my video. Have you any query? Please comment me and subscribe to my channel and click bell icon for latest update. Thank you.